They say that you're not supposed to go to the grocery store when you're hungry. But I ran out of food like a week ago, and every day I get hungrier and hungrier. It's a bad idea to give someone a present as a hint. Like, my girlfriend wasn't shaving her legs, so for her birthday gave her a razor so she'd kill herself. I went to get laser eye surgery, but I didn't have enough money, had to get taser eye surgery. I don't have a dog that I know of. Right? But I think I really offended this couple I was friends with because I kept making fun of how they'd always refer their dogs as their children, which I thought was really stupid. Then it turns out they don't actually have any dogs, they just have really ugly children. I almost accidentally committed incest. Because I was adopted, and I was about to have sex with this woman when I found out she's actually my biological great-grandmother. My friend's Chinese. He just got that surgery that makes you look less Asian. Penis enlargement surgery. And then I know this guy who has a thing for black Asian gay men, which means he has jungle fever and yellow fever and AIDS. Every time I go get an HIV test, I'm convinced it's going to come back positive. And every time I'm right.